We should probably swap out dog in him.
I forgot what it's called.
I can't face myself anymore like this. Not like this. I'm socially anxious.
Oh, one day. One day I'll do it.
Soon.
Hey! The moment you try to talk to him, he's like, no. If you shoot yourself with tiny bullets, you'll build up an immunity to bullets. Jeez.
Bazingen 2.
The Bazingen times 2.
Berserk.
Berserker.
They're genderless as well.
Oh, shit.
They self... What's it? They're sprouting...
Yes, go on.
They self-duplicate. They... It's time for two of me. Echoed voice.
The fuck? Every time you walk in here now, all I can think about is help.
Help! You should be able to do a wonder trade now.
Oh shit, really? Oh yeah, take it.
Yeah, it's from Brock.
Aight.
So I think we just trade dog in him.
Yeah.
Right?
Sure. Yeah. Oh shit!
Oh, what the fuck is that? Whims?
Yeah, it's a Witwick with a something.
This is called Char.
I think it's pretty fucking strong.
Crossfire is a cool type as well.
I love Witwick because it becomes a really strong. Ghost Pokemon.
Oh, but
it's
ghost?
Not, yeah, but it's not ghost now, but...
Oh. I think there's also, cool. Reversers.
Oh, shit.
Here, look, you can buy...
Oh, DNA reverser.
DNA reverser. So they split the fusion, the looks.
That'd be pretty cool. It's called Charlie.
Oh, holy shit.
Oh!
Wow!
That's so cool!
I love him.
I love that one more.
Oh. Oh, what the f***?
I'm asleep. Oh,
I'm asleep and I don't get it.
Why am I asleep? I'm escape. There's more than one way to escape, Ash.
This is the afterlife now. Bonge.
You just got taught rock smash. First thing you do is just smash that Geo dude to pieces. You just go by. Hiya!
Let me give it a try. Everyone's quiet now.
They stop moving.
They're all
my
great
God.
Reveal.
Oh shit, he's still alive.
I am Hans Clock.
What are you doing in a Geo?
No, nothing.
Hey. Oh damn, it's super effective. Fuck it. What?
Oh no.
He's disabled.
He's in a wheelchair now. Oh, we can just recrandy him as well.
Oh yeah, let's do that at the last level, I think. All right. So we don't have to.
Oh yeah, that makes a lot of sense.
Yeah.
Glad you're here. You're a smart man.
I got you, homie.
Thank you, brother.
Bluish. The supai. Oh, that looks that's a leech. Oh, well.
I haven't been this anxious about catching a Pokemon.
Absolutely.
In a while. How do you rap? Baller.
Sure.
Baller not.
What is that? Baller not. Absolutely.
Boobly. Bubble bye,
hello.
By tossing a plushie at it.
What is she doing over there?
Stealing all the shit.
Drugs. What the f***? Did he just get slapped?
Did he get slapped by a girl?
Also,
I want to be him. I'm shaped like a pear.
I'm a pear.
I'm a shaped like a pear. You're pear-shaped. You're pear-shaped.
That's all they say.
You're pear-shaped.
Are they going to fuse three Pokemons?
You're insane. Not if I can help it! This is my steel
pole. Oh! Oh no!
This is us evolving, brother.
Hell yeah.
Stop. You win.
Ha. Stop.
You got 7, 6, 8 for Vining.
Vining. In the Vininging. Oh, his brow gets bigger.
Ariel.
Or does it just evolve instantly? Like twice. Yeah, he just evolves. Like, oh, no. Yeah, no, he goes
it's
twice.
It's like a knockdown spinner egg, right?
Yeah, he goes twice. Now comes Ariados. Enough! I'm bear-shaped! He's free. Man's got a mission, and it's to the right. Oh, what the f***? It's a clown. Yeah, sure, dude. $1.
Slug my balls.
Slug my balls. That really fucking got me.
Oh, wonder trait?
Why not?
All right.
Just slug my balls, dude.
Chill.
After everything you've done for us, get the f*** out of here.
I guess bold or not, we can just take a gamble with it.
I guess. Yeah, alright. I mean, yeah, after seeing him again. Yeah.
Is that like a Dratini Durflu?
Yes. It's pretty cool, but what the f*** is that? Slug my balls. Holy f***. Oh. Imagine, just in the game, a clown walks up to you, A. What did Slugma say?
When he lost his car.
Slugma balls.
I don't think we really improved on this.
I don't think so either.
We should have checked the typing first. We might have lost Dragon now. Driftini.
Oh,
Ghost Dragon, thank
a
god.
A Ghost Dragon. What is that?
It's a Voltorb. No, it's an Electrode Slowbro.
Why would you do that to it? Brost.
It's time to train him.
Yeah.
A school of hard knocks. I'm not swapping him out. He's dead.
He got speared. What the f- Oh, that's good. That
oh! He just starts f***ing a kid up. What did Slugma say?
Slugma.
Shut the f*** up, clown.
Slugma ball. Slugma nuts. I've been splashed. That thing looks suave.
Suave.
Yeah. Look at it. Look at his little eyes. Like,
Oh my god. Alright, it's me.
You're here for training. Train these nuts.
I'm glad we got a supply of fresh water.
Hell yeah.
Shout out to Mount Moon.
He's so fucking hydrated. he's gonna.
Yeah, it was never gonna work anyway.
Yeah, well, anyway.
We'll have another round with him.
We'll go again.
Clown's gonna be there.
Slug my nuts, dude. What did the Slugma say?
Oh, it was missing.
What did the Jigglypuff say to the Pokemon trainer? Jiggle my nut. Smog.
Just keep smoking it.
Just New York it.
Get New York.
Welcome to New York, bitch.
Keep having
our them. 160 bucks. Slug my nuts. Creeper was a f***ing powerhouse.
What a powerhouse!
Holy f***. Oh my god. That's not great.
Hey, Prink Bears! You seen me? You haven't used enough Pokemon, Prink Bears!
You haven't played God enough!
You know what, Pokemon? Why is it? What is he standing like that?
He's T-posing for dominance, dude. That's the least
Butterfree.
Oh, is he gonna tell a Slugma joke again?
All right.
I know. I think he repeats his joke, so the Slugma joke was up next.
I want to get cut though.
Yeah. Well.
No.
Just walk into London and ask where for directions.
Floral lagoon. Floral lagoon
today. You should be able to stuff humans in a Pokeball and we just catch the clown and wonder train him off the zone. Swap out a clown, let's go.
No, I got another joke, Slugma Balls!
The last thing you hear, Slugma Balls. Oh my god. What the f***?
Is that a Gibble combined with a...
Yeah, Mawile. If you want to swap, swap him.
We can always swap him back, right?
What am I? Just start repeating the clown's jokes to everyone.
This dead serious people mind them are. What does the Slugma say when his car's not working? Slugma Ball. And they're standing there like, sir, what the f***?
Do you want this item or not?
What the f***? Is that?
They literally just went, alright.
What the hell?
Let me cut that face out and paste it. Yeah.
It's horrible.
That's f***ed up.
And it learned by turning.
Please. Please. Oh my god. They just watched this kid create an abomination in a panic, buy another DNA reverser.
Got it for free.
What have I done?
Hey, Brick Press! Quick!
Fix your mistake. Oh god. Alright, I'm so happy with this.
Jesus Christ. So get down, Mr. President. Time someone punches you in the face and just runs off.
Brick Press!
Boom! Oh. What if you sand attack him like 20 times?
Oh my god.
Do you think he can tank like a fight move?
I don't think so. We're about to f***ing find out.
He tanked it.
Yeah, because it only does as much as your level again. He's 16.
Yep.
We're sand attacking him. Pocket sand.
He's not going to be able to hit anything. It's got sand.
He tries to bite.
Oh no.
Oh no, he tries to bite. There's just sand in his mouth.
Oh, he's going to be annihilated.
Yeah.
Oh, I got some smart Pokemon. He really said smart.
Look at that.
Ah!
Okay. Oh, it's just speed.
We were already slow. We got really smart Pokemon.
That sucks.
He just keeps
He's trying to use powders. He's the guy you don't want to run into in the disco.
So far we've deducted he's got two powders and a scary face.
He's got drugs. Watch him suddenly pull out like flamethrower.
Yeah, the fire blast. Insane,
yeah. Nope.
I've got some smart Pokemon! The music just stopped because he's in such critical condition. The clown's like, hey.
Even the clown's like, oh,
oh my god. Yeah. Better shut up about my jokes. The kid is in some serious pain.
Now that he's better, Slugma Ball. Nugget Bridge.
Win a fabulous price.
I left some nuggets of my own on the bridge.
She's out here to get rid of. Someone left all these nuggets on the bridge. It's horrible. It stinks.
It's so smelly. What the f*** is that?
Don't look behind you.
Slugma Balls. Oh my god. Oh yeah.
You know
well
what
done.
Slugma evolves into? A Justin.
Justin, my nuts. Oh, here we go. Dun, dun, dun.
Now it's just become a 5-foot flying. Just
oh!
Fly. Whoa!
That looks f***ing sick already.
What are we working with?
Holy
jeez, bro, we... Oh no.
Glare. Oh well. He got glared at.
It's so OP that Dragon Rage.
He got glared at and his first response was just murder.
Timmy.
Youngster Timmy, no.
Mio Shrew. Get him!
Man opens his mouth and a portal to hell opens up.
Oh, I did Fury Cuter! Ah. Oh. I was a level 10, he just one-shots all of them. I don't think we have to evolve this guy, we can just Dragon Rage the out of all of them.
That's hilarious.
They start their turn and they go like, oh, alright, let me set up with like a lead sheet, and then it's like...
Here, Rattata, get him!
The mouth, it doesn't even have eyes, it doesn't need them. It could be...
Cough orb. Oh no.
What? That's pretty
cool.
Yeah,
that's just a coughing. Yeah, nah, we did.
Nah.
Goodbye, Cloud. What do you mean, nah? The nugget challenge.
I got a little joke. Who left the nugget on the bridge? Me. He looks at him like, respond.
He instantly regrets what he said.
I get my own dirt.
He doesn't even have eyes. Oh!
Is a Rat King.
Yeah, Rattata with Rattata. That's f***ing great.
Take down, sure, buddy.
We don't even call him Cloud anymore, we just call him... Watching this thing sprint at you, full force, mouth open. Yeah.
It probably can't even run straight.
Oh no. Jochmer.
It's just Jochem without a J.
Jochem. Oh my god.
We were gonna do something cursed, and now we just have a guy called Jochem. Maybe what's the nickname Jochem?
Just drown. Oh. I love that one.
Jochem. Fucking hell, Pokemon is named Jochem.
Oh my god.
Jochem's Razor. That's where it comes from, because he just fucking razors you.
He has a razor blade hidden in his mouth. Jochem.
The last thing you hear before you die. Jochem.
Or just a.
Jochem.
That's the trainer sicking Jochem on you. Jochem, and all you hear is. And it is. Oh! You're dead. This thing sprints at you with its little legs.
I'm crying.
Oh my god. Oh, oh.
He never gets to the sea. He never makes it. Nobody makes it to this.
Nobody really knows what he's called. All they know is, oh!
They just... They were like, it's gotta be Jochem.
Oh my god.
It's gotta
be. It just has to be. Oh!
I know, we have to knock it on the bridge.
The rest of the sounds is the trainer laughing. Just oh.
I can see it now. Luckily, we also got Drowny Jr.
And Moist Tatuya. We're like, we have a nightmare team. We've got a hell creature, Drowny Jr., and a fucking flying spider.
We got Moist Tatuya, and then we got a regular war turtle that says Bazemon. The scariest of them all.
Oh my god, alright. I gotta get going.
Yeah. Have fun at the dentist.
I won't.
I'll have a blast editing this.
Oh, f- yeah.
Peace.
Peace.